That's one of the worst engines ever made. It's an old aluminum V8 with a Lucas electrical system and Whitworth bolts.
Shoot, them Whitworth bolts is a pain, tell you what.
Them ain't metric, they ain't inches. You might not be happy, but I bet this feller is. See how he's had most of his parts replaced? And see all them boxes over there? Them's all original parts. They ain't easy to come by.
All right, pal. I've been waiting all summer for this. What do you got planned?
Oh, you sure you can handle it?
Come on, you know who you're talking to? This is Lightning McQueen. I can handle anything.
Mater.
I didn't taste it.
How'd you like to come and see the world with me?
You mean it?
Yeah, you got me into this thing. You're coming along.
I never properly introduced myself. Finn McMissile, British Intelligence. Well done, Mater. I would never have seen that. I know of a black market parts dealer in Paris, a treacherous lowlife, but he's the only car in the world who could tell us whose engine this is. Mater, what would you say to setting up an informal task force on this one?
Once we're inside, stay close. Don't bother checking VIN numbers for criminal records. They're all dodgy.
No VIN scans. Got it.
Don't talk to anyone, don't look at anyone, and absolutely, positively no arguing. Are we clear?
It appears to be a standard television camera. They said if you could get closer photos next time, that would be great.
This was London's message.
Oh, no, sir. The oil platforms you were on, turns out they're sitting on the biggest oil reserve in the world.
How did we miss that?
They've been scrambling everyone's satellites. The Americans actually discovered it just before you did. They placed an agent on that platform under deep cover. He was able to get a photo of the car who's running the entire operation. The American is here tonight to pass it to you. He'll signal you when he's ready.
The Lightning McQueen would not have a chance against Francesco. I can go over 300 kilometers an hour. In miles, that is like, way faster than McQueen. If he is, the bestest race car, then why must he rest, eh? Ah, you heard it! Lightning McQueen prefers to be slow. Of course, this is not news to Francesco. When I want to go to sleep, I watch one of his races. After two laps, I am out. Cold!
Thank you, Mel. It is very, very good to be here. Now, listen to me. Big oil. It costs a fortune. Pollution is getting worse. I mean, come on, it's a fossil fuel. Fossil, as in dead dinosaurs. And we all know what happened to them. Alternative energy is the future. Trust me, Mel, after seeing All in All in action at the World Grand Prix, nobody will ever go back to gasoline again.
So you think All in All by itself is good for you. But after microscopic examination, I have found that it has one small weakness. When hit with an electromagnetic pulse, it becomes extremely dangerous.
The all-in-all is now heating to a boil,
dramatically expanding, causing the engine block to crack under the stress, forcing oil into the combustion chamber.
After full impact of the pulse, unfortunately, there will be nothing to replace.
Hey, tow truck! We'd like to get to our private business here, if you don't mind. I gotta admit, you tricked us real good.
Good. You're up.
And just in time.
Professor Z wanted you to have a front row seat for the death of Lightning McQueen.
I don't know, Professor.
It should have worked.
What did you do?
I didn't do nothing. Shh. I'm talking to the professor. What's that, Professor Z?
You broke it.
Quiet.
To the backup plan.
I understand, sir. Yes.
What did he say?
We go to the backup plan.
And we don't like being tricked. You talked up a lot of cars last night. Which one's your associate?
What about her? Did you give it to her?
How about him? Did you talk to him?
He's still alive?
Not for much longer.
Backup plan?
We snuck a bomb in McQueen's pit.
The next time he makes a stop, instead of saying ka-chow, he's gonna go kaboom.
Don't feel bad, tow truck. You couldn't have saved them.
Oh, wait. You could have.
Okay, McMissile. I'm here. It's time for the drop.
Hey, what's so funny?
Well, you know, I was just wearing a disguise. You guys are stuck looking like that.
All in all?
Thanks, fellas. I hear this stuff is good for you. Your mother. Oh, no, I'm sorry. It was your sister. You know, I can't tell them apart these days. Whatever you say, Professor.
Japan, land of the rising sun, where ancient tradition meets modern technology.
Welcome to the inaugural running of the World Grand Prix. I'm Brent Mustangburger, here with racing legends Darrell Cartrip and David Hobbscap. There's never been a competition like this before. First, All in All, making its debut tonight as the required fuel for all these great champions. Second, the course itself, and it's like nothing we've ever seen before. David, how exactly does this competition work?
Well, Brent, all three of these street courses are classic round-the-house racetracks. This means that the LMP and Formula cars should break out of the gate in spectacular fashion. Look for Francesco Bernoulli in particular to lead early. And with a series of technical turns throughout, GT and touring cars like Spain's Miguel Camino should make up some ground, but I doubt it'll be enough to stop Francesco from absolutely running away. Really, Darrell, I think you need to clean your windshield. You're clearly not seeing this for what it is. Francesco's race to lose.
Oh, now just hold your horsepower. You're forgetting the most important factor here. That early dirt track section of the course. The dirt is supposed to be the great equalizer in this race. And don't forget Lightning McQueen. His mentor, the Hudson Hornet, was one of the greatest dirt track racers of all time. In my opinion, McQueen is the best all-around racer in this competition. Well, the jury may still be out on whether All in All caused these accidents, but one thing's for sure, Lightning McQueen blew this race.
This is Agent Leland Turbo. I have a flash transmission for Agent Finn McMissile. Finn, my cover's been compromised. Everything's gone pear-shaped. You won't believe what I found out here. This is bigger than anything we've ever seen, and no one even knows it exists. Finn, I need backup, but don't call the cavalry. It could blow the operation. And be careful. It's not safe out here. Transmitting my grids now. Good luck.
Finn, it's it. I'm on approach.
You got it, mate.
Afterburners, sir?
Ivan. Ivan.
Why do you insult me so by making me wait here?
He's the big boss here yet. Zundapp, when is he coming?
What do we do?
It's very simple. You blow up.
Sounds like you need some roadside assistance.
She was talking to me, Ivan.
Oh, really?
No.
Prove it. How is your grandfather?
King McQueen, I am a huge fan.
I'm sorry, I thought I
yes,
heard...
Yes, but that was me. I said you killed out there today. You're the best.
In England, you'll be finished at the finish line. Victor!
No, not yet. It's nothing personal.
That is the worst motor ever made. Wait, that oil filter, those wheel bearings.
Do those parts look familiar, Tombe?
They should. I sold them.
To whom?
No idea. He's my best customer, but he always does his business over the phone. I was always wondering why he needs so many parts. Now I know. Ah, this explains it.
What, Tombe?
Kremlin, Pacer, Hugo and Trunkov never get together, but they are having a secret meeting in 2 days.
Downloading the photo now.
Voice recognized. Disguise program initiated.
Hey, come here. Make me a German truck.
Request acknowledged.
Check it out. Make me a monster truck.
Request acknowledged.
Dad gum.
Gatling gun. Request acknowledged.
Down. Shoot, I didn't
mean. Request acknowledged.
Shoot.
Correction acknowledged. Deploying
shoe. All right, buddy, we're here. Right where you paid me to bring you. Question is why?
I'm looking for a car.
A car? Hey, pal, you can't get any further away from landing out here.
Exactly where I want to be.
Well, I got news for you, buddy. There's nobody out here but us.
You know, back when Guido Luigi used to work for me,
they would fight over everything. They fight over what Ferrari was the best Ferrari. Which one of them looked more like a Ferrari. There were even some non-Ferrari fights. So I tell them, Eva bene, it's okay to fight. Everybody fights now and then. Especially best friends. But you gotta make up fast. No fight more important than friendship.
Ma guarda, sta morendo di fame. Gli preparerò una bella cena così in grasso.
What does that mean?
Whoever find a friend, find a treasure. Now mangia.
E dov'è la mia cena?
Quella cena.
Ma tu lo sai.
Da solo.
Who's winning the race?
It's Lightning McQueen.
Get...
One moment. I'd like to see where this is going.
I hereby dub thee Sir Tomato.
Francesco Bernoulli. No wonder there's a crowd.
Wait, why do you know his name? And don't say it like that. It's three syllables, not ten.
What? He's nice to look at, you know, open-wheeled and all.
We won't be long.
No, don't worry about me. I mean, I've got enough to do here. Mater's gonna have a blast, though. You're bringing Mater, right? You never bring him to any of your races. Just let him sit in the pits, give him a headset. Come on, it'll be the thrill of a lifetime for him.
Oh, Lightning, welcome home! Guido, look, Ferraris and tires, let's go! Guido, your eyes do not deceive you. We are in Italy! We are home!
Hey, Luigi, which way to the hotel, man?
What? No friend of mine will stay in a hotel in my village. You will stay with my Uncle Topolino!
Good to have you back, honey!
Whoa, honey! You got a nasty dent there!
Oh, don't you worry, sweet pea. My baby Ramon can get that fixed up for you in no time.
Mm-hmm. That Francesco is fine looking!
And those open wheels.
Ooh, I'm gonna have to go get myself some coolant!
Hey, how far'd you make it this time, Otis?
Halfway to the county line.
Ooh, not bad, man. Yeah, sure thing, man. No problemo. Just let me go get my tools.
Welcome home, soldier.
Quiet! My program's on!
How did they do it? These are the same ingredients as back home, but it tastes so good.
It's organic, man.
Tree hugger. Once big oil, always big oil. Man. The place wasn't the same without you, son.
The Radiator Springs Grand Prix is about to begin. All spectators, clear the starting line.
Congratulations, man. If you're implying that I switched out that rot-gut excuse for alternative fuel with my all-natural, sustainable, organic biofuel just because I never trusted Axelrod, you're dead wrong, man. It was him.
What are you doing out here?
What does it look like, genius? I'm grabbing.
We'll turn around and go back where you came from.
Come faccio a saperlo?
Perfect. Give me two of them.
Non ci credo.
Guido don't believe you.
Non ci credo.
Guido still don't believe you.
Con questi bulloni del cavolo, le mie chiavi non funzionano.
What? Did he go somewhere? A valuable dent? Oh, she's as crazy as Mater.
Boy, these best friend greetings, they get longer every year. Those two are perfect for each other.
Hey, Mater. Oh, gosh, I'm so sorry. I thought I could make it this time, but smooth like pudding, huh? Who am I kidding? I'll always be a lemon. You're the only one that's nice to lemons like me, Mater. Hey, is Lightning McQueen back yet?
Not yet.
He must be crazy excited about winning his fourth Piston Cup Four! Wow!
Tonight on the Meldorado Show, his story gripped the world. Oil billionaire Miles Axelrod, in an attempt to become the first car to circumnavigate the globe without GPS, ironically ran out of gas and found himself trapped in the wild. Feared dead, he emerged 36 days later, running out of fuel he distilled himself from the natural elements. Since then, he sold his oil fortune, converted himself from a gas guzzler into an electric car, and has devoted his life to finding a renewable, clean-burning fuel.
Gremlins, man, those are some ugly cars. Look like someone stole their trunk.
You are acting strange today, Ivan.
Okay, keep your voice down. You're gonna make me arrested.
Don't mess with Ivan today.
He's in a bad mood. Isn't this a great party, Ivan, huh?
Oh, yeah, it's unbelievable.
You are not leaving, are you?
Hey, Victor!
There you are.
Come here, come here.
He's supposed to be here any minute. That's just the professor.
Victor Hugo! I'm J. Kirby Gremlin, from Detroit. It's good to see you.
Yeah, but it's worth a shot.
Hey, McQueen! Over here!
Lewis!
Hey, man. Man, I wonder who that guy's with.
Jeff!
Hey, Lightning!
Can you believe this party?
Check out that tow truck.
Yeah, fuel and tires.
That's a very entertaining story, young man.
Minnie, please, come on. None of this happened. Rocket jets, flying spy cars. Was that from when you swooped in and you saved them in London?
Van!
What? I'm just asking.
とても大事な君